Is it safe yet, Mr. Jesse?
Well, as long as you can grope your way for the coils here.
Well, I'm fine, sir. Dark and messy rooms are kind of my natural habitat. Thank you, Mr. Jesse. Holy moly! The hell is that thing?
Something worth putting up a damn big glamour for, I guess.
I've never seen such a peculiar being. Looks like one of those dinosaurs they dug up in the desert.
What's in there?
This is incredible. According to these studies, it's some kind of pre-Columbian creature. The natives called it the Piazza. Scott's gonna shit bricks when he hears about this. I mean, Agent Bloom is gonna be really interested in this find. He majored in mythological creatures, but seeing it with your own eyes?
Splendiferous. That freaky kid's building an army of foul bloods. How did you get roped into all this?
Look here. The last entry is from the 12th of May, 3 years ago. That's probably when the ticks came.
This ugly-ass trophy must have been important to her.
It's clear she didn't want uninvited guests here. Get the coils, kid. Let's find a place where you can fix the gauntlet, because we need it ready for action. That was suspiciously fast. You sure it works now?
Mr. Renier, sir, we have a situation.
I'm kinda in the middle of something.
Well, it's more of an emergency, actually. Some ticks have gotten loose in the basement, and,
A what got out of what now?
It was an honest mistake. I was taking the liberty to experiment with some ticks we captured, and things got out of hand.
Mr. Jesse! Before you go all red and do that angry maniac thing you do, maybe we could consider it a great opportunity.
You make it so hard to like you, Verge. You know that, right?
Remember that fortuitous gauntlet malfunction that helped you and your father survive? Turns out that that malfunction is a simple override protocol. One you can now control thanks to, well, me. You're welcome.
This better work, or there's gonna be a gauntlet malfunction on your face. I ain't got time to be cleaning up every mess you nerds make.
Please don't tell Dr. Blackwell about this. Mr. Renier?
Okay.
Mr. Rentier, there's some kind of havoc in the basement.
I've met too many female doctors, but I guess you can't stop progress.
What is happening? I can't thank you enough for your help, sir.
Ticks in the basement, Bloomer. You...
I don't know, Amelia. It felt kind of right to be out there, working.
This just came in. It's from Agent Gravener. Good or bad?
Private. Speaking of bad, I found a giant ancient cadaver in Baxter. Any idea why Tix would want to hide it?
A few. Why isn't Agent Bloom allowing anyone in to see your father?
Security, Doc. Calico's the last working cell in the country, and we mean to keep it that way. That means closing a few doors? Well, so be it.
But I'm a medical professional and the head of this cell.
So a chain of command shouldn't be an issue for you.
It isn't, sir.
Amelia, you don't have to get all...
I'd prefer Dr. Blackwell, sir. Ready for debrief whenever suits you best. Oh, there you are. Well, let's skip to the things we're here for, shall we? The creature you found in the Devil's Pass is essentially an oversized leech, a bloodsucker of sorts. Its stomach acids prevent blood from coagulation.
So it's like a living container?
Precisely. Moreover, according to microscopic analysis, the blood within the leech is remarkably old. It's not only that, it isn't like anything we've ever seen.
And Felicity feeds it to her familiars. Gotta learn more about that sawmill and how it's all connected.
The McCallum sawmill was founded in 1845 by Elijah McCallum, definition of a small-town family operation. After Elijah's death 2 years ago, the mill was bought out by an investor representing the Andalusia Financial Services Group. Conglomerate of banks, oil fields, railways, you name it.
What does a big fish like that want with a shitty little sawmill on the ass end of nowhere?
It's unclear. The purchase itself was entirely above board.
What about the forest? Old native ritual sites, burial mounds, anything?
Nothing of note, no.
Well, I guess I'll just have to figure this out on my own then. Thanks for your time, Dr. Blackwell.
I live to serve, sir. I'll get back to my research now.
I have a bad feeling about this. Ooh, Zapper's acting up. The glamour must be near. Did say something about the source of the glamour. This must be it. The source. More disgusting than I even imagined. The glamour's probably secured by more of these ugly tumors. Need to take them out to destroy the illusion. Thank you.
ancient beast we can use against our enemies. Its blood is more primitive, purer. Its birth, I believe, dates back to pre-colonial times. This is what connects us all. The source of all power resides in the blood.
Bones, blood, and these ugly creatures. It's getting weaker now. Probably there's one or maybe two sources more.
Just spent the time to take possession of this shithole, but it looks abandoned. This machinery hasn't been used for ages. Something's fishy here. Bet the answer's hidden behind that glamour.
I hear you waiting, creeps.
Check this beauty out.
This feels
good.
There you are. That was the last source. Let's see what you're hiding there. That damn smell doesn't bode well. Let's take a look-see. Christ, it's a goddamn blood factory. Thank you.
So, she changed every last one of the workers here. These things are alive and pumping blood. Got a bad feeling about its source. Whoa, didn't expect that in this damn jungle.
leeches. Guess I'm on the right track.
Flourishes by feasting on its blood. It's exactly how you described it. Ancient, unique, pure. This is the missing element that'll accelerate the change. Combined with my blood, we can create a perfect progeny, bound with my will and ambition. Your life's work will be complete. They'll all see we were right to act now. If you can't change people, change the world and force them to adapt.
Holy cow, you're disgusting. Who fattened you up?
This forest, the more blood traces I see. That's never a good sign. Single tree is covered with those damn leeches.
ancient beast. Fucking great. Doesn't look to be long dead. That's a hell of a tooth.
We'll be right back.
So this is where those beasts get their magical blood from. Once that ancient fella in Baxter was sucked dry, she found you, huh?
Christ, I'm starting to hate mythology.
Is it true what I heard, that you broke that glamour and ripped that place a new asshole?